This morning, city leaders in Bradenton added one more day to a precautionary boil water notice. This is after a power outage at the city's water treatment plant this weekend. That notice was set to expire this morning, but is extended to Wednesday morning at 10. As a precaution, the city encourages you to boil water for drinking, cooking, making ice, brushing your teeth, and washing your dishes.
Looking ahead.